Ladies and gentlemen, this is the DIN rail, and this is the combination of four trail clicks, which makes 12 channels. I will just simply come and click it into its position, and I can adjust it the way I want. The wires will go out from here directly to the loads. And if I want to remove it, I can simply remove it like this. Thank you very much.